We get started this morning with developing news just into the newsroom. Georgetown County Sheriff's Office says they have arrested a suspect in connection to a death of a man at a nightclub off Old PD Road. Officers say one person is dead from a gunshot. Details remain limited at this time, but we will continue to keep you updated both on air and online at countonto.com.